Hello and welcome back. Just picking up where we left off. Dominion, your host, as we head through Dark Souls 2. Some head down into the world of the rat. Just recently did I beat the rat whale guard. That sucked. Just upgraded my sword recently, but I'm having a pain in the ass that I'm trying to make use of. It's a plus 5, I think, broadsword or bastard sword? Oh god. That was silly of me. It's just a shame because I've got it at plus 5, but plus 4 a longsword here too. I know it does less damage, but Teal's here. Boosh. My dog. My homie. Come on out. Help me fight some swamp things. These guys have been dicks. I think I'm gonna remove the Ring of Evil. Gradually restores. Yeah, I'll put that on. Get a little health back over time. Any other soul signs here? No? Okay. Alright, well, Luke Teal, we got a dude over here to take care of. Not a lot of commentary to have about this at present. I don't know, we're in some cells. Lucatiel is, while still badass, kind of in my way. A lot of empty ourselves. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to go down and around. This would be the worst kind of dungeon to be in there, just waist deep water. A little slow on the draw there, too. Just for round two. Oh, I think the problem I have, though, is if my ring is broken and I push into a boss battle, I'm not going to reclaim my souls. Actually, I don't even know. Yeah, there's a sword in this one. Ooh, a Pharaoh's Livestone. Okay. I know there's that place in the castle basement, actually. That's one I want to know. Barret. I think both doors were locked, actually, but I just want to confirm. Yeah, alright. Well, we push onwards. Uncertain of the dangers and likely murder ahead that awaits. I have no idea what I'm walking into. Definitely a boss fight. Oh, man. A prisoner of some sort. Oh, man. That's a big old sword you've got there. Oh, it's pitch black, I see. Fall back and heal. I would very much like Lucatiel to survive, if at all doable. On. Intense. I don't know. It's hard to gauge the difficulty of a boss when you're not fighting him solo. Alright, that one's kind of funny. Thank you. Fragrant Branch of Yore, and Elizabeth Mushroom. Turn on. And more importantly, a bonfire, which I'm quite happy to see. Oh, that's so cool, the shadow on the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna head back here, because I want to explore what's up those other stairs. But,
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say. For when the undead dies, it is never true. Not all undead are hollows. If you find an Estus so that I'm...
Frustrating. I wonder if I just run onto the elevator. Seems like crits are more generous from the back, the left side, I should say. So this might screw hope and slip by these large green rings. And the gate should be open as far as I'm aware, so okay, we're in business. This probably won't open. There's an item there, that's cool. I guess on the plus side, I can help somebody fight him again if I feel so inclined. Make some more souls. Yeah, bro.
What?
Oh, man. Shady. Side's down. You didn't bring Lucatiel. It's a shame. I can also see you fought this guy before. That's a new one. Need to heal. I'll try and stay on this guy for the sake of defense. Dude, man, heal. What are you doing? Pretty confident I told you to heal. Feel pretty. I mean, I know you didn't hear me, but, maybe you didn't have any items left. I'll try helping one more person because I feel inclined to make up for my previous failures as a shade, but man, step up. You need 26 dex to rock a twin blade. I might not get to rock a twin blade with this character.
This dude has blue skin.
Switch to my broadsword. Oh, he staggered. Thank you. I'm not particularly sure what kind of armor he's got on. This dude's got some crazy Tron shit going on. But I'll definitely take the 10k souls. And Lucatiel at half health, interesting. Man, starfish. I appreciate casting for the next guy, but you gotta pick your shots, big dog. Pick your shots.
Yeah, I guess you can't warp freely back and forth between here and there. Kind of a shame. I hope somebody beat the boss. I'm content. Sorry, Starfish, for what it's worth.
There's a place with a lockstone that I wanted to travel right in the circus quarters. This is roughly the way where it goes, because you drop down, yeah, right where I do the building jump, there's that other spot. I also have that key that I haven't really been able to use anymore. Oh, this wasn't even the one I was thinking of, but this is also the shit. Man, it'd be nice if there's a way to get those back.
Seen a bit.
Useless fool.
Be gone right now and stop it.
Jesus. I'm not gonna ring it. I'm just gonna heed your warning. gonna pull some sneaky shit here. If this works. I don't think it will, but if this works. I've come to piss off the wrong people by the seams of things. Can't talk shit about Husk. Husk smoked me fair and square. And I was in my world and I think I'm dead, so to reclaim my body I'll have to go in there, but I should spawn at the fire. Not a big deal, but will I be dead? And again, they don't seem like they're... Well, I mean, they invaded me, so technically I'm within my rights to kill them as far as I'm concerned, but then they own the bell tower and they are protecting it, so it's hard to say. Am I dead? Oh, I am dead too, eh? Wow. Alright, well, now I definitely have to go back. Definitely. Thank you. negotiable. Man, I need a better weapon, though. Except now my soul's... Okay, so I will have to go in there. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I'm at a disadvantage now, too. Alright, so if I understand this correctly, now what's going to happen is I have to go in there, get my souls back, and fight the bosses in order to get my souls back. But I can homeward bone if I need to. Didn't have the health. And I just lost my 14k souls! Cock sandwich! And that's why you need the ring. Fuck, that's the biggest loss I've suffered all game. I should have gone for a parry. Or if I had double drank out of the Estus. Alright, okay. Well, this is an area I can... Well, I'm gonna probably head back in there in order to check out the chest, actually. Perhaps someone's summoning me into their world. Oh, I've been summoned to help him. Okay, perfect. Let's go fight some gargoyles. And this will help me get my humanity back. And I get to fuck with the bell guys who've clearly been buttholes to me from day one. But then I guess I could have guarded the bell too, so... He hasn't even rung it yet. Thank you. I might get duty fulfilled before we even get onto the gargoyles. I think I may be becoming a bad guy. I'm not quite sure. Oh, God damn it, Silver. I was hoping he'd just come down the ladder. Alright, Well, we'll see what Tarrant has got. What a D-bag. I love how it turned you in midair. That's great. That's super. You're not going to get to heal. So, as far as I'm concerned, your options are pretty far and few between. But this is an incredible fight, Tarrant. I'm pretty happy to be having it with you. See, like, as far as I was concerned, we were, like, locked on shield to shield with one another, so I'm not particularly sure why that hit me. Like, I don't get why that hit me. I don't know if it's, like, maybe he's familiar with, like, a turning mechanism or some kind of, like, trick to it. Like, I don't know. I'm not sure. I'll say I'm certainly frustrated. I'll say that. I'm going to attempt to get into that room once more because I know there's a chest in there, and at this point I don't really have that much since I'm already in that. I will say, I don't know. I appreciate that the other guy didn't ruin our little 1v1 sesh. I like that there's some cool PvP going on here. I'm happy to help whoever's in here mess with these Tower Bell guys, but I'm sure my sin is skyrocketing. Janeska. I will defend you, Dream. Oh, she must have prevented me from healing. I resent that. That's fucking so obnoxious. Oh, he's done though. Maybe they're both are, I don't know. Weird sort of exchange. I'm not quite sure what to do. Blue tier stone ring. I think that means I'm more dangerous when I have less health. Skeptic spice, a large pile of bodies. Yeah, alright, so let's just go straight for the gargoyles if we can. Seems like the idea is just to hit them really, really quick and fast with some rapid attacks. They're pretty resistant to slashing. I regret using that aromatic ooze, most certainly. I'm going to help somebody in that area until my duty is fulfilled. Go human, and then probably head somewhere else. But it's nice to know this is there. This is still something to do later. Interesting that I can't put my soul sign down. I wonder why that is. That would make sense. Dazu. Wow, so if you shield butt somebody. Oh, come on, that missed me by a mile. Interesting, okay, so yeah, if you shield butt somebody, they're left open for attack. Okay. We're learning. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna stop there and pick up exactly where I am.